Joey, where are you going? How much money is that? How much is that worth right there?
I probably got about like $27.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, yeah.
What are we doing with the money afterwards?
Won't go get high.
No, you don't get high.
No. I'm going to go get something to eat.
Sounds like a plan.
Yeah, and then I got to be back because I understand my boss is mad at me. Okay.
All right, good luck. Be careful.
Yeah, you'll be back tonight?
Maybe. Drive safely. Hey, that's a skill right there to drive a bike like that. Joey Bombela. You gotta respect his hustle. Why do you have a mustache?
Why do men grow them? Because they're not women.
You're looking like Geppetto.
I got Geppetto right here.
Are you building a Pinocchio?
Oh, man. I'm trying to recuperate off my knee.
Joey, you're looking in good shape, though. You've been lifting? You've been working out here when the lights go out?
No. I'm doing 12-ounce curls.
And it's working?
Yeah.
What's life been like?
Well, I'm just recuperating over a knee injury. I had a bike crash.
Did the mafia?
No. I had a bike crash, and when I fell down, I broke my phone.
Who crashed you? Was it a car?
A car cut me off, and I ended up injuring my knee, so I haven't been here since last Wednesday. It was the first day that I shaved.
Really?
Yeah.
How long was the beard?
It was beginning to look like my butt hairs.
Style?
It was beginning to look like my butt hairs.
Have you ever been to Cuba?
No. That would be nice, though, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Where's the furthest you've been?
Where you came from?
Your mom's wound.
Womb, not wound. Hey, Bombela, yeah. Let me ask you something.
A trivia or multiple choice?
Multiple choice.
It all depends.
What's new and exciting in Oxnard? You're a resident of Oxnard, a longtime veteran?
Yeah, I grew up here. So what's the point?
What's new? What's going on in the city?
I couldn't tell you.
Why?
Let's go get the newspaper. That'll tell us the events.
Do people even read anymore?
Yeah.
Do people read anymore? Are there newspapers? What's the name of the local paper?
The Star Fruit Press?
Yeah. County Star.
Ventura County Star?
Vida. Periódico Vida.
Oh, yeah. The Vida. Vida Loca. Huh?
What's that? Is that with the naked women?
No, that's a Mexican newspaper.
The local newspaper.
Yeah.
What's that one newspaper with all the call girls? It's nothing but call girls.
Oh, that's porn. All the call girls? I don't know.
They don't have that in Oxnard?
No, not that I know about. It's just the yellow pages.
Hey, you heard about that shooting in Vegas?
Which one?
You heard about that?
Yeah, I saw the two cars.
Two cars were had a fight at a valet, and one car opened fire, and a taxi cab died. A driver, other two.
He was going in between the middle?
Three people died. No, the people in the SUV opened fire on the other car, in a Maserati.
It's two cars.
Two cars.
Oh, man.
Died.
Yeah.
Sad, huh?
Yeah, you can't. You're never safe anywhere. You never know what's going to fall from the sky next. You know?
Do you believe in aliens?
They're out there.
How do you know if you never met them?
I don't know, but something's out there, you know? Yeah.
What do aliens look like?
Me and you.
You think so?
I don't know. God only knows. I had an old-time knee injury with forestry, and my forestry reoccurred and stuff like that, and so... Yeah.
But you're happy to be back in the gym. Hey, Pileta, do you know Joey Bombela?
Mi friend.
Mi amigo.
What do you think about Pileta?
He's all right.
What about Marcos Maidana?
Yeah, they're good.
My brother.
Yeah.
They're good?
Yeah.